Well, we had a rather breezy day today. East Petersburg in the background here, but winds settling down as advertised tonight. In fact, winds will be light during the overnight hours tonight. Clear skies, cool slash chilly, with temperatures in the mid to upper 40s to low 50s. That's pretty cool, even for windows open kind of stuff. Sunny and cool in the morning, 58 to 66. Brilliant blue skies, light winds in the morning. Then in the afternoon, a gentle breeze will kick in. It'll still be mostly sunny. Just a few of these little fair weather kind of clouds will be around. It'll be mild, like today, 72 to 76. So that would put us maybe a couple of degrees warmer. As it stands, 51 in New York. Lancaster's 55, 50 in Lebanon now, 56 in Harrisburg. In Carlisle, it's 54. Lewistown's at 51. And the chilly spot, Selins Grove, at 49 degrees right now. Officially outside, clear skies and 56. The dew point is in the upper 40s at 49. Just dropped there. Last hour it was 50. So we're seeing this dry air really get entrenched here. Not a big fog issue, although somewhere around the open fields you might see a little patchy fog later on tonight, first thing tomorrow morning. 73 was the top temperature today. The low is 55. Compare those to average, 78 and 59. We're running a little bit below average, but each day this week, temperatures will climb just a little bit, just a gradual warm-up, and by the end of the week, we'll probably be running a few degrees above average, I should say, actually. Speaking of average, the river stages are there and have been for some time. 3.5 at Harrisburg, steady there, just minor changes in the other locations. Here at home, this is the satellite view. It's running. Little clocks going up in here. No clouds to really concern ourselves with close to home at all. In fact, when we open it up to the broader view here, you can see the nearest significant clouds are way up here in the upper Midwest and way out to the west in the Rockies. Some showers coming down out there. And that is in large part due to this big area of high pressure, which will be our primary weather maker for the week. We've got this nice dry flow. Remember, winds around high pressure in our hemisphere anyhow, or clockwise. Get this dry air coming out of Canada. Nice cool air at this time of the year as well. We go through the day tomorrow, and this high will just be drifting right over us. So the entire eastern United States looking like it'll feature a lot of sunshine. As it starts to slip away during the weekend, kind of splits a little bit, and this area of high pressure will become reoriented to the north and east. Then we start to get a little bit of a warmer flow in here. That'll start to bring temperatures up even more. As we get into the second half of the work week, this front that's out here in the Plain States, very slow to advance east. And even when it gets here during the weekend, most likely, it'll be at a crawl and may just kind of break apart as it comes on by. Highs tomorrow, like today, will be in the low 70s, maybe mid-70s. We're thinking 74, about 76 on Wednesday. Notice the temperatures are coming up a little bit Thursday, around 80 degrees. So that would put us slightly above average, probably mid-80s on Friday. And then that chance of some showers to keep temperatures down a little Saturday and maybe a little a chill, 78 and 76 Sunday,
you know,
Monday.
We're getting just a little taste of fall right now.
We are, particularly with these overnight temperatures.
Because of the storm, I was out of electricity, and I was having dinner with a neighbor last night in the dark. She set up a beautiful like chandelier with candles, and we started to get kind of chilly out
there.
Yeah,
if you're going to be outside for any prolonged period now, these next couple of nights are going to be chilly.
York Fair, get a sweater.
There you
go. Still go. Mm-hmm. All right.